Patrice Challenge. Recently, a new internet challenge became popular. It is called the Tetris Challenge. Rescue workers play this challenge. They are police officers, firefighters, soldiers, and ambulance workers. They come from different countries. The rescue workers take their trucks and vans. Soldiers even use their tanks. They take out everything from the vehicle. They arrange the things on the ground. They fit the things together. Then they take a picture. It looks like a big Tetris game.